and when Chistopher Bailey became one of the biggest multitaskers in fashion? We're asking the front row guests at the Burberry show.
Well, I think the role of CEO was very near when he became a CEO, and to bring that creative director approach to the business side is so smart, and Burberry was the first one to do it. So it's, I think, with that, it set him into a world, a new world view of how we should approach fashion.
I think the digital revolution, I think that really helped, you know, show that Chistopher Bailey is a genius. You know, he adapted very early to e-commerce, and also what he does in the store, he's about pushing the boundaries, and I think you can see that with the success of the Burberry brand. Just a
moment. One explanation is he totally loves what he does. Because once I spent a day with him in his office, and one thing that shocked me was he gave me a tour of the whole building, and he knew the name of every single person working there. I mean, not many people can do that.
I mean, you know, I think Burberry is such an interesting brand, and I think that Chistopher understands kind of all aspects of what a brand needs to kind of make a brand work, you know, retail, editorial, you know, and he's also just a brilliant creative, and every show is different and exciting and, you know, really directional, and, you know, he's a superstar.
No, I really loved it. I loved the music. I loved the 70s vibe. I loved all the patchwork stuff, the suede fringes. No, I'm very excited. Very excited to see that in the shops and wear that.